This contract comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us close to the walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss.
Analysis complete.
Help!
Donkey.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Okay, subject is in.
Ze willen surveilleren. Ik heb iets die moeite waard die. Hoe moet ons voortgaan? Hoor.
Er is geen weer, begrijp. Er is geen securiteit en weerswakker. Uit.
Zipje, de zullen vier. Onze vermiste gevangenen. Lekker ze boot slapen. Hoor.
Er is geen weer, begrijp. We gaan een zoektocht. Zo gauw als mogelijk. Uit.
Ons voor het uitje, Kozwaai! Doe, beweeg!
Bark! Ja, wat? Oh, is niks hier.
Thank you.
Nice work. Keep it up. Good work.
Bark.
Help me!
Bark.
Ship is still on the air. What's the problem with the light? Excellent check. What?
That's the way. Great. No targets remaining. Your objective is complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
All right, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete. Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only. Boss. Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mvinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.